Last minute Matty.
Last minute Matty.
Now, Matt, you got some gift cards that we're going to give away at the Predators game.
I do.
Okay. But tell us what's happening here at the Ace. You run the place basically whenever.
What? Well, there's a lot of, I mean, we have something for everybody, really. I mean, we have stuff from Van Nights to obviously Cycle Fever. But as far as, you know, coming up, we've got our big Father's Day car show and brunch. It's going on Sunday from 10 to 2. We have about 250 reservations. We have maybe 50 more.
Nice.
So it's going to be a little crazy. If you haven't gotten your reservations in, make sure to give us a call, 407-996-MOTO. Or you can go online, acecafeusa.com, do your reservations there. So yeah, that's the big thing this week.
Is that a brunch?
It is a brunch. It's an
all-you-can-eat
brunch.
Brunch, it rocks.
Yeah, we have stuff from Bangers and Mash to obviously French toast. We have like unique items like from Russia, shashushka, which is really good. So bring your appetite because it's definitely going to be really, really good.
Yeah, now if you haven't been here for the brunch, it's fantastic.
Now, you know, a couple of weeks ago, you had something here called like a rave.
Yes.
Now, I got to tell you this story.
I think I saw you there.
No, you wish you saw me. I was smart enough not to be here. But Crazy John had his brother-in-law in town, and he goes, hey, let me go show you the Ace Cafe. The first thing he calls me up, he goes, hey, cost me $20 to walk in this place.
Yeah.
I go, it's a rave. He didn't know what a rave was, but he walked out with a guy that was a girl. I don't understand.
Well, we had a group of them, they were from London. They were visiting, and they came to the Ace Orlando for the first time, and they were, I mean, they stayed and partied. Like,
yeah,
we didn't know this is what it's about, but okay.
Yeah.
You know, and they didn't get out till 3 a.m., but yeah, we'll do stuff. We'll be doing more music-inspired stuff as the year goes on, so stay tuned for that. We have a pretty big event we're planning in September that we cannot release any details on yet, but yeah, that should be coming up within the next 2 weeks.
But we'll let you know as soon as we find
out. Now, whenever you have the Cumberland Gap, you got Crazy John. I'll tell you that right now.
Yeah. We have them a lot, but three times a year, 3 to 4 times a year, within once every quarter, I think.
Because they're so booked up.
They're awesome.
They are good.
And they fill the house like every time.
Yes, they
do. And we have to make a whole dance floor for them because people start dancing. So it's a fun environment for sure.
Very cool.
But yeah.
Well, you know what? Now that I screwed up the outline here, I don't even know what's next. So I'm going to throw it to Shawn.
No, we don't need that. We can rip it up. Right?
Well, first of all, it is a perfect segue because we do the Cycle Fever TV punt, right, John?
Yeah.
So
$20,000
towards a motorcycle if you kick it into John's shopping cart.
That's over at my house, yeah.
Right?
Yeah.
So if you kick it in there, you get $20,000. If you don't, you get one of these fantastic Ace Cafe gift cards.
$25. So you don't lose any way.
So you can get into the rave and have $5 more.
That's it.
Right?
Yeah. And you can use this food. You can use this in a retail shop.
You can use it on Stella like John does.
There you go.
Whatever it takes.
There you go, guys.
Whatever it takes.
Wait a minute. He'd take both of those cards for Stella.
Yeah.
You forget to give them out.
You got that right. You got that right. So anyway, so first of all, the next Predators game is this Saturday.
Correct.
So hopefully we'll see you out there.
I'll be there.
Yeah? Well, I don't know if I'll make it or not, but that's because the surgery, so we'll see how drugged up I am. It'd be fun. We'll see how it goes.
It'd be entertaining.
Yeah, it could be very entertaining. if John spins me around again and sends me out towards the cart.
Yep.
But with that, these are great. Thank you guys very much. We greatly appreciate
it. Of course, guys.
Of course, we appreciate you letting us have the clubhouse here. So
this
so
is
thanks.
Like your. This is, you guys have been here since before day one.
It is. Yeah, we've been here while it was being built out.
So we're just telling somebody about the roof.
Was it Periscope you guys used to use?
Yes,
Twitter,
Periscope.
Right?
That was it.
So
yep.
You guys look down in the Twitter feeds, you can see them where you were in the tower,
we were
in the warehouse,
everything.
So anyway, thank
you so
much.
It's like our home. We love the place.
Well, we're going to use these gift certificates to segue into our Predators clip. So, John, roll it, buddy.